Welcome everybody to another first look, and this time we are going to do Orcs Must Die Unchained, and this is, I believe, a sequel to a game called Orcs Must Die, and this is free to play, and the open beta is open right now, and I noticed how I'm doing two of these videos in a row, and this isn't really going to be my channel, guys. This is just going to be another type of videos on the side, and I already played the tutorial. I actually should have recorded that. It was actually, like, really funny. But this is my first time playing. I haven't played at all after the tutorial, and so I'm really just like getting used to the UI right now. It's a different window, and then once you hit play, it opens a full screen window. What I hate about this so far is that you cannot open. Oh, never mind. I was about to say I cannot open the window. Well, you can't change the settings for the game while in this menu. So, yeah, let's get started. What's a workshop, actually? So, I guess these are the heroes you can play with. And, honestly, I'm either going to go Cygnus or Smolder because I'm more of a magic class, like I have said. And so, this guy, Lightning... Of course, she's fire. And this kind of tells you about them. Oh, it tells you their ability. Okay, so this is kind of like Smite almost. It's actually like Smite. And then her abilities. I think I want to play for first, but. To be honest, I cannot believe my game can run these graphics. And yes, I'm saying I can't believe my game can run these graphics. Because I really can't believe why. He kind of seems like a mage class too, but not as much as the others. But I want the mage that was sponsored in the actual commercial, and this was her. And it actually lets you see their abilities, and she can teleport. Oh my god. She can teleport backwards. That's not really that much of a special skill, but it's always something. And guys, tell me your honest opinion, because I'm using my headset mic instead of my blue snowball, since it's always going to be the same distance from my face if I use my headset mic, and I put a pop filter on it, so it shouldn't mess up that much. But let's play survival. So, matchmaker, I guess. And then we're gonna start searching for a game, and once I get into a game, I will see you guys then. Hey, welcome back everybody. As you can see, it's kinda like Smite. I'm gonna accept, and it shows you people who accepted, and we're only waiting for one more person. So I guess it reset because that person didn't accept, so that's a good feature. We didn't have to wait long at all for that. Okay, so here we are, and I'm gonna pick Cygnus immediately because I almost got denied last game because people really do this really, really fast. I don't know how to preview. It's a click to preview, but I guess it's not a preview. So we have about 2 minutes to pick all of this. And playing Smite, that is usually around... just a minute and a half. Well, a minute and 10 seconds. But it's already starting since we all locked in, except for this guy. And it actually has. It shows them on here, which is actually really cool. But I'm pretty sure this is gonna go into full screen pretty soon, as you can see right here. And it even has the random right there. Because basically just trying to meet my abilities. And I guess this is our spawn zone. The map is really basic though. Right here, I don't know if I can start with this, I don't know. That would be. But here, I should probably fall into it. So let's keep on going. I can't believe my computer, even though these graphics are really basic, I'm surprised my computer can even run it, to be honest.
it will do. What's more flammable than flesh?
What's more flammable than flesh? I can't believe she said that. Oh, I thought that was the end of the
game.
I shot myself right there. Okay, I guess we're right. Oh, so we can save them already. Also, we need. So, 2, 3 through 0 are all traps. So, those aren't really skills. So, I guess 1 left click, right click, Q, and E are really our basic abilities. Kind of nervous because there are multiple places they can come from. So I don't think just sitting right there is probably the best idea.
Rude, but effective.
Might I suggest?
The enemy has opened a minion portal.
So let's do this.
Witness the instability.
I don't know what I just did right there,
the traps will be better.
Ooh, it could affect there.
I don't know what I just put right there, but it seems really effective. So that's like, if they come over here, then they're done.
They will not pass.
So once you're standing near these guys, you also get, you know, healed, but you do have to place them there.
Enemy has opened a minion portal.
So we haven't encountered any enemies yet, of course. So okay, so there's somewhere else. Okay, so up here. I knew we should have gone up here.
I'm
we got to make it before I casted that, whatever it did. Whatever it was.
Boing!
I think it's telling us where they're coming from too. So that's good.
Even better at killing things.
I wonder how long these games.
Good spot for giblets.
I love a good trap. Oh, that was too far.
I don't know if there's another enemy player. I don't think there is.
Get to the chopper!
No. Storm calling is a lost card.
Go on, get
up! Oh my god, I can't pass. I think every person has that though.
It is important to have a sense of one's relative power level. A zap for you, and you, and this.
Oh my god. My team is absolutely not good.
This.
Maybe over here.
Your explosions is always good, yes?
Yeah, this is not good at
all. Who gets that smile?
My connection with the rifts is growing stronger. A lovely compliment to my powers. Many minions.
Okay, so you can only select each one thing from each tier. Okay. Barely makes sense.
Only one! I am not surprised.
Are they all just dancing or something? Okay then. I say you level up, so you actually do feel like you're winning. Because I know other games really don't do that. Okay, so you get rewards, like a bunch of rewards just for doing things. Alright, that's really cool. So, games, that only lasted around 10 minutes, so there weren't any other players involved. Okay, I get it now. So I picked survival. So this is a, you know, one team fight the minions, and then this one is a 5v5 player. So this is fighting other players. so what I'm going to do is I'm going to play Siege also. I couldn't talk right there. And I'm going to do 5v5 since that's the only option. And another, you know, waiting time. So I'll cut to when that starts. Okay, so welcome everybody back to the game menu. And since I've already played with this skin on the last game, I'm going to play with this skin instead. But it says click to preview, but it doesn't let you preview it. Okay, so I don't know if I said this in the last survival game, but the wait time for the game to load probably takes around somewhere around 1 to 2 minutes.
I need to burn something now.
It took me a second to get used to these players. But we should set up some traps, so. Nope. We actually can't set up traps, so. Never mind about that.
Good to be trapping again. Good to be trapping again. It's more skulls.
But the best thing about Smolder is that once you die, you come back to life.
Okay, Stormfire.
We're breaking through the defenses.
Great, now I'm gonna die. So let's heal right here. The way he said that, oh my god. I still don't get what that ability does, but... As you can see right here, I'm coming back to life. So that's the good thing about this character. How did I kill him? What? I was in... I don't know. I'll take credit for it. I can set that from all the way down here. Okay, so Basically, this is like League of Legends or Smite. So what you have to do is, as you can see on the map, there's that kind of sun star thing. We have to get to that, and we have to let minions into it. And then I think once the minions get into it, that's
when enemy has opened a minion portal. Whoops! Excuse me.
Enemy has upgraded
a minion
portal.
Power!
Who disturbs my watch?
Much more attack. But I'm too sexy.
Okay, man. I'm just broken inside the door. Just
naturally. One of our guardians has fallen. Broken through the gate.
Okay. So this map is actually pretty different from the last one I played on. Okay. I probably should use my ability more, this Q ability.
The enemy has the Krogon meat. Core of the soul as the core of the earth.
Worse ways to go.
Definitely.
This ability.
The enemy has cooked the Krogon steak for a boss.
Oh, I forgot you can just turn it on and off.
Just wait a minute.
Seen it before, but it is still.
Okay, I was just sitting there the whole time.
That goes there.
Alright, hurry up and rebuild this. Oh my god. Dang. That almost went really bad.
Open through the gate.
Back to spawn.
They've summoned a boss minion.
Okay, where is this portal?
I choose this.
Back. Figure out what we're gonna do. Because I'm so lost right now.
Our guardian has fallen.
I ate some chili
feathers
this morning, too.
Well, I'm
done. I can't do that. I'm irresistible and resistant. Broken through the gate. One of our guardians has fallen.
Hey, how she can get us from so far.
Upgraded a minion portal.
We upgraded a minion portal.
Campfire.
like making a campfire.
Broken through the gate. Enemy has upgraded a minion portal. Fire in the void.
We will not reach the roof.
Little seasoning, dash of basalt.
We've opened a new minion portal.
And now my love consumes me.
A Krogon has been trapped.
If I can get this portal repaired, we are good. They messed up. That a good too. Awesome. Okay, that was so close. That really
broken
was
through
really
the gate.
Close.
That trap goes on the wall.
I don't know what just happened.
I am literally on fire.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this, to be honest.
This ugly little brute.
And none of our teammates are here. That's real nice.
You've broken through the gate.
Our other teammates are just playing around somewhere, not realizing what's going on.
Catch fire already.
You've broken through the gate.
I ate some chili peppers this morning, too.
Okay, just ruin it. I had like a nanosecond left, but okay.
In the rift room.
Yep, we lost.
Your enemies in the rift.
Unexpected. Find them. Now.
That's some really depressing music. That one's just terrible. Okay, 3-13. Oh my god. That's really bad. So once we go to workshop, I kind of explained this earlier, but it didn't really work out so well. I think I'm going to save up for this one, but I want to go for Gabriella first. I have 85 and I have to get to 200. I can get these, but I just need to get to 200 and then we can craft her. I guess you can buy them, but you know, I'm not trying to pay real money for them. I don't want to, I'm not even going to look at how much that is. So far these are the only heroes available. I'm pretty sure they're going to keep on adding some more, but these are a lot. I really want to invest in Zoe though, because she has extreme power, like extreme. But you know, this has been a long video and I hope you guys enjoyed, and just know that this game's free and it's in open beta right now. It only took about 20 minutes to fully download. Like, I could have started it in 20 minutes. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time.